This is a hard lesson, son. In the world we live in, self-interest governs all. The Emperor needs us, for the moment, to administer Arrakis, to make the spice flow. But he fears us, Paul. He fears my influence among the great houses. If he decides it's in his interests that House Atreides should fall, he will do nothing to stop it. He might even invite opportunity to hasten it.
Well, then, if you're right, this place is a trap.
Perhaps. But knowing there's a trap is the first step in evading it.